I lick your plate when you're done?
Back at it, boy.
Partner, come take a look at this. Look at this, my friend. Tobacco. Nature's gift to us all. Focuses the mind like nothing else.
Whatever you say.
Well, I say, why buy it off the shelves?
Out and about, you know.
I missed you, son. You find anything interesting?
It's strange country out there.
That it is.
Mr. Pearson?
You all right there, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
You look a little peaky.
Peaky?
Peaky. Tell you what, you find me a rabbit and I'll make you my special soup. Put the hair on your chest, get you feeling perfect.
I just need a rabbit?
It's my special rabbit soup. It's a work of art. I learned the recipe in the Indies. Riddled with scurvy I was then, one bowl. And I was fine.
Thank you.
I am mighty glad to be out of that cold, Mr. Morgan.
Me? Me too.
Okay, boy. Let's go.
Here.
Yeah.
Hello, sir. Glad to have a new patron come through. Welcome, mister. First time to my shop. Welcome. You just discovered my little shop. Here.
Okay, boy.
Hello.
Hey, stupid.
Show me something I haven't seen before.
Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
Welcome, partner. First time? Some ammunition's on the shelves, but I keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see. Let me know what catches your eye.
Thank you.
You're done!
I guess I was told.
You stay off our land, goddamn! Don't let go of you!
Yeah.
Looky here. There, boy. Good boy. You're okay, boy. That's it, boy. Good boy. Easy there. There, boy. Easy, boy. Good boy. Looky there. Stay, boy. Okay, boy. Get him. Whoa, easy. I'm sorry, boy.
Fine, Steve. Got some stable space for rent if you're interested. That's the same one I used, too. I can't tell you how many times I used that one. That'll go real well with the saddle. That's the same one I use, too. I can't tell you how many times I used that one.
Bonjour, monsieur.
Good boy. There, boy.
How goes, partner? It's okay, boy.
Howdy. Can I help you with your horse? We've got room in the stable if you need it.
If you ain't got the papers, I can't give you.
I don't think you should just be wandering around here, friend. Not a thing. Right then!
Yep.
Thank you.
Boy.
Now that's a real beautiful horse.
Thank you. Come on, boy. Mary Beth?
Hey, Arthur.
How's it riding?
Not very good. I hear the most wonderful words in my head, and then I ride absolute poppycock. But I love it.
Yeah, me too. My journal. I was reading some the other day. I ride like a fool.
One day I'd love a beautiful fountain pen and a great desk in a quiet room and to write the most beautiful stories.
Well, maybe. I can't do much about the stories or the quiet room, but maybe I'll find you a pen.
Thank you.
Why, Molly, you are a cruel